60 layup, Vince Carter.
That is worth seeing more than one time.
Well, look at how far he travels to get this shot off.
He put a lot of English on that one.
Vince steals it away. Spins. Oh, my! A 360 by Carter. From underneath the book.
Alston for Carter. Oh, my! People pay good money to see that.
Watch this, where he comes from, takes off on the red on one side and finishes on the opposite side.
Here's Carter putting it on the floor.
Oh, the spin by Carter to the goal.
Maybe that'll ignite him. That was pretty.
It is one thing to take the ball to the basket on. How he finishes that shot is beyond me.
And this place is buzzing.
Raptors on a 7-0 run here. Carter turns the corner, baseline left, what a reverse! Air Canada hang time in the Valley of the Sun.
How did he do that? I mean, come on. Complete. He is not a mere mortal.
Collins return feed. Carter.
Oh, no. It goes down! Vince Carter! A little half mad, half amazing.
Watching this move, if I wasn't on salary, I would leave the building. This absolutely makes no sense.
It seems to defy physics in some way. High screen, Jackson. Peyton sticks with him. 12 to shoot. Carter, dribbling wizardry.
And the finish with a flourish.
How about dribbling between the entire team? Excuse me. RJ, look at him, like a groupie, excited. Look at Jigga, you're not the only one good with the rock. Are you kidding me?
Was that a little Vincent?
Looking for Vince and finding it. Vince will drive it. Vince runs into Theo!
Oh, my! Got into foul! Are you kidding me?
He throws it up and in! An incredible shot by Vince Carter! I don't believe what I just saw!
Vince and LeVar Carter with a 360 spinorama!
Oh, absolutely spectacular!
The Lakers gave up 31 points to New Jersey in the second quarter.
Oh, what a play! Carter twisting in midair!
Woo!
Now that is a highlight play there.
That's it. That should not be allowed.
The Lakers fans on their feet. Where did that come from?
Boy, this crowd still just buzzing on that play by Carter.